Good morning to one and all present here. Today, I'm Sanjeev Sagar of 10th grade, and I'm going to speak on uses of cell phones in school. Now, many people have kept illegal phones in bank, like cell phones are banned in schools, but children don't listen. Is that a pros or cons? So, cell phones don't actually like affect children until they are addicted to it. So, cell phones like apps like Facebook, Instagram, and etc. Children are addicted to it. So now, I'm gonna tell, does cell phone actually affect you? Yes, it does. In a nutshell, I would like to tell. Thank you.